Sunny was a curious little girl who loved asking questions. One sunny morning, she looked at her hands and asked, "What is skin? And why do I have it?" Her magical talking cat, Whiskers, stretched and said, "That's a perfect question, Sunny. Let's go on a skin adventure." And with a sparkle and a swish, they were off. Did you know? Skin is the body's largest organ. It keeps everything inside you safe. Whiskers landed them gently in the skin world, right next to a giant magnifying glass. Sunny peered through it and gasped, "Wow! Look at my skin up close." Whiskers said, "Skin has three layers. The top one keeps out germs. The middle one feels touch. And the bottom one keeps you warm." Sunny giggled. "My skin is like a superhero suit." Did you know? Your skin makes new cells all the time and even heals itself when you get a cut. Next, they visited Ellie the elephant. Her skin was wrinkly and gray. "Why is your skin like that?" Sunny asked. Ellie smiled. "My wrinkles trap water and mud. It keeps me cool under the hot sun." Whiskers nodded. "Elephants also don't get sunburnt like humans do." Did you know? Elephant skin can be up to 2.5 centimeters thick. Suddenly, a scaly friend slithered by. Lizzie the lizard. Sunny gasped. "Your skin is so shiny, Lizzie." Lizzie winked. "That's because I shed my skin when I grow. It's like taking off old clothes." Sunny said, "That's so cool. I wish I could do that." Whiskers chuckled. "Humans shed skin too, but little by little." Did you know? Humans lose about 500 million skin cells every day. Yes, every day. They visited a field full of fluffy sheep. "Baa, baa," the sheep ran up to say hello. "My skin grows wool to keep me warm." "Baa, baa," said. "Humans wear clothes, but I wear fleece all the time." Sunny giggled. "You're like a walking sweater." Whiskers added, "Animals have fur, feathers, scales, or even slime instead of bare skin." Did you know? Sheep are sheared once a year, and their wool can make sweaters, scarves, and more. After their adventure, Sunny and Whiskers landed softly back in her cozy bedroom. Sunny touched her arm and smiled. "Now I know my skin is amazing. It protects me, keeps me warm, and even grows with me." Whiskers purred. "Every creature has special skin that's perfect for them." Then Sunny asked, "But how do I keep my skin healthy and happy?" Whiskers nodded. "Great question, Sunny. Let's see." He held up his tiny paw and began to count. Number 1. Wash your skin with gentle soap and water to keep it clean. Number 2. Drink lots of water to keep it soft and smooth. Number 3. Don't forget sunscreen when you go outside, even on cloudy days. Number 4. Wear clothes that protect your skin from too much sun or cold. And number 5, eat healthy foods like fruits and vegetables. They help your skin glow. Sunny giggled. So my skin likes baths, juice, and apples? Whiskers laughed. Exactly. Your skin loves being clean, fed, and safe. Sunny yawned and stretched. Time for a bath. I better take care of my superhero suit. Whiskers curled up beside her. Good idea, Captain Sunny. I hope you enjoyed this story. Until next time, please like, share, and subscribe.